This is the first video of a new series that I am starting, where I will be looking at the most challenging features of a model and talking about how to create them. Here, we have a ring design with a series of pockets on the outside. First, let's take a look at the cross section without cutting through the pockets. We have a beveled face on the outside and a concave face created by an arc on the inside. This can be created relatively easily by creating a sketch and revolving about an axis. Now, let's take a look at the cross section that cuts through one of the pockets. The surface of the pocket is concentric with the inside concave surface. This is where the challenge comes in. I have rolled back the timeline to before the pockets were cut in. I have prepared a sketch beforehand. This sketch can be on a primary plane. There is no need to create an offset plane to do this. We will make use of the flexibility of the extrude feature to create this. Begin the extrude feature. Select the profile. For the start option, select from object and choose the inside concave face. Now, gradually pull on the arrow and observe the preliminary cut. Looking at the finished model, we actually need to cut at an offset distance from the concave face, as we are not actually creating true holes. The extrude feature does provide an offset option. Just key in the offset you need, and the cut will adjust accordingly. Enter a negative sign in front of the value if the offset direction is wrong. For extent, we shall select all. So what seems like a relatively challenging feature can actually be taken care of by a simple extrude. This demonstrates the power of the extrude feature, especially considering the fact that non-planar faces were involved. Let's take a look at another method, one that involves an extra step but is perhaps more intuitive. In this method, it would be easier to start with the sketch on the outside. Activate the Surface tab. Go to Create, Offset. Click on the inner concave face and adjust the offset. This surface would serve as the terminating face when we do the extrude. Begin the extrude tool. This time round, we are actually starting from the profile plane. For extent, select two object and select the offset face. Select the chain faces option to make sure that the cut fully terminates on the offset face. After this is done, you can hide or delete the face. A third way would be to split the revolve into two separate bodies. When you do the extrude, make sure that you go to Objects to Cut and uncheck the inner body. After the extrude is done, you can then combine the bodies into one.